Awesome guys, Fix Coach here. Today I am playing Kingdom Hearts again. Now, where we left off, I got here. This world. Anyway, so let's go. I gotta beat these stupid heartless. Boom. Yeah. Whoa! Come on, come on. Alright, ready? Ready, ready? You know the things that really give me a problem is those horse things. I don't know. When I see them, I will, point it out. Anyway. Yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Now what I gotta do is we talk to this weirdo. I gotta do all this stuff. You need to feel the stupid heartless. That's just what I'm gonna do. Oh, come on. Don't hit me like that. I'm level 9. Sometime in the future, I might get enough skill to do level 1. It's just way too hard. Like, whoa. I only killed him like one hit, so that's exactly why. Keep pressing this to the room. Oh, really? Seriously? Oh. There we go. I already have one death. And it's because that was my fault, actually. Oh. That was a creepy phase, like, wicked creepy. You're gonna pause that and just see what I just saw. If you missed that, it's ridiculous. Alright, this treasure chest over here keeps, like, I keep, like, trying to think. I keep trying to, like, try to. You could dodge roll or something like that to go faster. Or just sprint. Like quick run, but no, won't work. Come on. There you go. This treasure chest stuff is really bothering me too. Those things. There are things that give me problems all the time. Do I not have guard equipped? Oh, yeah, of course I do. Stupid. Shoot, Blizzard. Boom. Oh, of course there's another one. That's just my luck. Oh, just simply wonderful. Wow. Why doesn't that thing stop charging? I have 2 deaths on my account right now. Wow. Wow. How is that even possible? Like, I'm so early in the game. I haven't even fought a boss yet. I mean, those things are extremely unfair, but still. Maybe I gotta actually try now. Yeah. I hate how they don't get stunned. Maybe I should just keep my distance from those things. Just keep shooting with Blizzard. Yeah, until I run out of magic. Like that. Of course, Goofy can't be added. I can't go to Valor form. That's just... When will Donald come back to life? Hey, Donald. I should've just done that all along. Come on. Really? There we go. AP boost. Yay. Now, since I completed all those stupid things, now I need to go up here, do even more stupid things. I'm not even gonna worry about those stupid treasure chests. I can come back to get those later, even the second visit of this world. I'm literally just gonna... I think those things are specifically designed to, like, stop you. Yeah. No. No. This stupid stuff. Probably gonna die a million times on this battle. There's that more deaths. I'm counting my deaths now. I have 3. Ridiculous. Yawn. Whole bunch of stupid arrows. That's a good thing to use in a battle like this. Doesn't help that that takes away half my health. Can I heal? No. Wonderful. Well, I beat it anyway, so... good enough. No, it's the first FPS drop this episode. Alright. Now, I'm just supposed to put the thing up here. Need AP boosts too. Great, now I'm completely alone. Put that in the ability. Like I can do that. Stupid. Oh, man. Yoit. I'm gonna defeat this stupid boss. Oh, thanks for the boost. Thanks for the boost. Stupid. Oh wow, the gate's open. Whoa! Ooh, FPS drop. Oh, this was easy enough. Really? You get here, and the boss fight. Boom. Beat him during an FPS drop. Blah blah blah, keyblade scene, blah blah blah, gotta keep blade blah. That's one world done. I think this concludes this episode right now, as I'm doing it world by world. I shall see you later.